This is a 1960 Coventry made pollard.
Even Germany had recovered from the war. By 1953, it was building more cars than France.
Again, you've got.
Finally overtook the UK.
Still, this has got 5 speed gears.
Between 1962 and 1964, it built more than.
Looks like Saxe-Herlich. Which I believe are French made.
This was the pinnacle of British car making.
Nice looking lugs on this bike.
Once you reach them, the only way you can work is down.
So that is a pollard.